Welcome, welcome to Tisa Kariuki. Please subscribe down below and comment and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about what are the signs that someone respects you. What are the signs that someone respects you? There is a natural turning into each other, a strong level of attention, of presence by natural. I mean, I don't have to be constantly demanding it. Everything is tangled with a fundamental kindness, not just in how we treat each other, but in how we treat those around us. We are considerate of each other. There is a sense of inclusion. We believe in each other. We observe each other boundaries. If something is not clear, we ask, assuming that I know without asking, infringes on your preference. If I expect something, I state it, expecting you will guess is not reasonable. We listen to each other. We talk through things together. We do what we say we are going to do. Follow through is a display of respect for others, but also for myself. We tell the truth even when it is hard. We feel safe when we disagree. We feel safe even when our opinion or beliefs are different. We feel safe even when we mess something up. We hold difficult conversation. We trust each other. We value and are grateful for the other person. The opposite of taking each other for granted. Gratitude is respect in the most elegant attire. If something is not right, we talk about it. If we fight, the intent is to understand, not to win. Being deliberately hurtful is the absence of respect. There is accountability, an ease in saying that was me, I am responsible. There is accountability, an ease in saying that was me, I am responsible. Welcome to Tisa Kariuki. We have talked about what are signs that someone respect you. What are signs that someone respect you? Please subscribe on my channel at the iBot Runner. Bye.